is thicker. Oh, if the sky comes falling down for you, there's nothing in this world I wouldn't do.
Good morning, Queensbury High School. Today is March 6, 2020, and today is a B day. I'm Cassie Webb.
And I'm Michael Greenwood. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
NCBI trained leaders will have a meeting on March 9th at 205 in room 155 to plan our next NCBI event on March 25th.
Spanish Honor Society is sponsoring the Pulsera Project until March 20th. Come get your Pulseras during lunch or after school in room 130. Are you getting any Pulseras, Cassie?
Yes, I am. Best Buddies, Meal and a Musical will be Wednesday, March 11th from 4:45 until 8:45. Go to classroom page or room 222 for a permission slip.
Key Club will be having their next meeting Wednesday, March 4th in room 163, and Wednesday, March 11th.
Spectrum, or GSA Club, will be meeting Wednesdays, March 11th and March 25th in room 159.
There is an informational sign-up meeting for the Unified Basketball Program on Thursday, March 12th at 205 in room 222.
Tryouts for varsity and JV baseball will begin on Monday, March 9th at 5:15 p.m. in the Blue Gym. You must have your blue card.
JV and varsity softball tryouts will begin Monday, March 9th from 3 to 5:30 in the Blue Gym. Bring your blue cards.
Seniors, Hudson Valley Community College Instant Midday is taking place on March 19th, 2020 in the Counseling Center from 9 to 10 p.m. Please sign up prior to the 19th.
The class of 2021 will be holding a decoration creation meeting on Monday, March 9th in room 164.
Congratulations to Team QHS. They won the Hoops for Hearts game on March 3rd. Good job, everyone.
Good job, staff. You did an amazing job. Another congrats to the girls' varsity basketball team, who topped Holy Names 51-42. They will play Averill Park Saturday at Hudson Valley Community College at 2:30 p.m. for the Class A championship. Good job, girls.
Now, let's go to Noah Himes with the weather.
Good morning, Queensbury! Highs in lower 40s throughout the day on Friday. Saturday will start off the weekend a bit chilly but dry. Highs in the upper 30s and breezy. Warmer weather welcomes us on Sunday as we head into the low 50s for the day. We start off the work week with mild and dry conditions on Monday with a high of 60. A reminder that daylight saving time begins this weekend, so spring ahead, dress appropriately. Thank you. I'm Noah Himes. Back to you, Cassie and Greener.
Thanks, Noah. That's all we have for today. I'm Cassie.
And I'm Michael. Have a good day.
One, two, three, F. Oh!
You're a good man.
You are kind to all.